Just watch the mint. Don't take your eyes off the mint, right? Because if I kind of just squeeze, this is a weird thing. If I squeeze the mint, you can actually see it start to bend kind of, but wait, yeah. It requires the other end, so you just squeeze it like this, and then you can harden it back up.
Like a Xanax.
You take the mint. Make sure it's actually hard mint. That's hard sugar now.
You
wanted a mint, right? You can try it if you want.
Oh, man.
Minty, right? So this trick is not only easy to do and has good angles, but after that insanely visual moment where you squished a lifesaver, one of my favorite aspects is that you hand out that squished mint. The spectator looks at it for a second, and when they realize it's a real edible mint, they absolutely freak out.
Wow.
No, I'm squeezing.
That's because your superpower is not that melting sugar.
Melt.
High five, Mint Magic.
Boom.
Fresh, new,
and also tasty and delicious.
So we squished so much magic into this. Yeah, squished like the, you squished the lifesaver. We all know what our audience want. They want strong, powerful magic and magic with lifesavers, and now we can finally deliver. Seriously though, who writes these lines? It's a really fun trick with the lifesaver, man. It's candy.